A man will finally learn his fate after killing two people in Seattle back in 2014. King County prosecutors want Ali Muhammad Brown to spend the rest of his life behind bars. He confessed to killing Ahmed Zed and Dewan Anderson Young as they left a gay nightclub in Capitol Hill. Brown also killed Leroy Henderson in the Skyway neighborhood. Brown already serving one life sentence in New Jersey for killing a 19-year-old who was sitting at a traffic light.